and live streams when she's actually going live. If you've seen any other videos that she's already recorded or that you might have missed, you can see that on the video panel on her website, on the videos there that will show where the research is recorded. Fantastic information, great interviewees. We definitely encourage everybody to keep an eye on that. If you want to know the truth about what's really going on, then look up Gemma O'Donnell.com. They've been affected by issues such as those that are affecting us all at the moment. They're talking about mandatory vaccinations. I mean, how disgusting that people will have these things forced upon them. I mean, what sort of a society are we living in, you know, really and truly in this day and age, to be talking about having these things forced upon us, having our bodies violated by these governments that we own our bodies. We are equal. We are all equal. Nobody has a right to tell us what we can say or do with our bodies. And again, with free speech, how people who are telling the truth are being vilified. It has to stop. And the truth will always out in the end, as it is. But as I say, people are waking up. And what we're going to do here is ask people to come to tell your stories, how you've been affected, and the obstacles that you've overcome, or if you're still trying to overcome them, please come here and speak to us and keep an eye on our Facebook. We'll be running a Facebook page, which will be announced shortly also. And we would invite content creators to come here once a month also to video people's stories and to spread the word so that it gets out there. And hopefully by doing that, we'll wake more people up. So we would invite everybody that, you know, agrees with what we're trying to do, and what we're effectively trying to do is fight for free speech, fight for our country, basically, because we really are under threat. Even if you look at our water, fluoridation in our water, I mean, how ridiculous. All this kind of stuff, I wonder why. This doesn't show that the government have our best interests at heart. So this needs to change, and the only way this can change is that people need to get out of their bubble, stand up and say, look, we're not taking this anymore. We have to get over our fear, we have to get over what people think about us. We have to rise up, because if we don't, the consequences really don't bear thinking about. So continue to look at GemmaO'Doherty.com, and also, you know, we'll be out in the next while about the Facebook page that we'll be setting up, and as I say, we'll invite content creators to come here to put these stories and let people know, and this is a great way to do it here at the Google headquarters, because, you know, Google have been trying to silence people, but we won't be silenced, and we certainly will not be told what we can or cannot say. And we will continue to speak here once a month, and also in days in between, but specifically once a month for a mega protest here. So we look forward to seeing you all, and bring your banners, bring your tricolours, bring your music. We'll have great sessions here, and it's all just beginning.
And bring an open mind. And bring an open mind.
And bring an open mind, and stay awake.
Well said.